They call me Tater Salad.
Wow. Been a long time since we've roamed these halls. A lot of things have changed. Some things are still the same, including Miss Loveday's room.
Can you tell him hello?
And this old tree. But a lot of things have changed, such as the new playground equipment. It may have been here for quite a few years, but we still refer to it as new because it's probably one of the newest things here in Frederick. And these rooms. The kindergarten no longer occupies these rooms.
Yeah.
They have the old school, a little ways south of here. How many of y'all remember this place? Now an old abandoned playground. It once was one of the most hustling and bustling places on the planet. It's gone now. They've moved down to the administration building, abandoned this old building, and it's now TAPS. And yes, Derek, first and second graders walk down to go to gym, it's still sound.
Where's Coach Mateen?
As for our years in high school, not much has changed, but a lot of memories have been made. Now, let's take a look at some of those memories and some of those that were made before we even knew each other. So without further ado, your final episode of Being In, a tribute to the class of 2004.
In the town where I was raised, the clock ticks and the cattle graze. Time passed with amazing grace back where I come from. Now you can lie on a river bank, or paint your name on a water tank, or miscount all the beers you drank back where I come from. Back where I come from, where I'll be when it's said and done. And I'm proud as anyone, that's where I come from.
Hi. Hi, Cody. How you doing? You doing fine?
Know who made the moonshine to
December 4th, 1995.
And he was born on October 31st, Halloween.
Brown daylight. TVs, they were black and
white. Cool, eh?
Where I
cool. Cool.
Back where I come from, where I'll be when it's said and done, and I'm proud as anyone, that's where I come from. Back where I come from, I'm an old Tennessean. And I'm proud as anyone, that's where I come from.
Thank you.
I could offer you only one tip for the future. Sunscreen would be it. Trying to solve an algebra equation by chewing bubblegum. Don't be reckless with other people's hearts. Don't put up with people who are reckless with yours. People I know didn't know at 22 what they wanted to do with their lives. Some of the most interesting 40-year-olds I know still don't.
Lazy yellow moon coming up to tonight, shining through the trees. Crickets are singing and lightning bugs are floating on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turns back by the old stumble road, I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Ooh, ooh.
You and me go fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river,
told us today that
the
Cheeto would catch on fire. So I decided to try it.
Cheeto as in?
A Cheeto that you eat.
A Cheeto chip.
Cheeto cheese puffs.
Cheese puffs.
You think if all else fails and the power goes out, you can have Cheeto candles.
Feel so good to be with you and me, going to in the dark all night.
letting you know, I'm gonna be 18 before you. So, pa.
And then, here's how I looked after I tried it for one whole day.
Try this and you can be skinny like this. All you need to do is take 3 in the morning. Don't eat and drink 151 gallons of water. Yes, that's right. You could look like...
Hurry up and pull us so we can play this back on the VCR.
Okay, turn it off.
Why?
Because I'm fixing to start saying things that won't be appropriate. Turn it off.
Wait, open up. How did you do it? How did you do it?
My fingernails under it.
And? With your through the wood? With your fingernail? How long did it take? About 2 seconds. Did it hurt? Did it bleed a lot? Smile again.
Live in New York City once, but leave before it makes you hard. Live in Northern California once, but leave before it makes you soft.
Marching into the night, they disappear to the left and right again. Another supper from a sack, a 99-cent heart attack. I got a pounding head and an aching back, and the camel's buried in a big straw stack. I'm gonna live where the green grass grows, watching my corn pop up in rows. Every night be tucked in close till. Kids where the good Lord's blessed, point our rocking chairs towards the west, and plant our dreams where the peaceful river flows, where the green grass grows.
Maybe you'll dance the funky chicken on your 75th wedding anniversary.
Finally came back here.
I turned from black into bright white. He said that it was from when the cars had smashed us all hard.
It's unfolding.
second tries. Maybe we've been living with our eyes half open. Maybe we're bent and broken.
You caught the tater.
Do you have a kiss for daddy?